Before I get into this video, if you're looking for cheap game keys, check out Instant Gaming. I bought a lot of games from there and they really do have the cheapest prices. Hey, what's up guys, so similar video like the last one I uploaded, except this time we're comparing Ryzen 5 with i3 paired with GT1030. This card is known to be a really bad bang for buck and just a really bad choice, but I guess some are interested if this integrated GPU in Ryzen, RX Vega 11 can outperform it. So let's find out, shall we? So surprise surprise, GT1030 really is a bad card. And honestly, very simple, just go with Ryzen 5 and you get a better CPU and a better GPU, all for about the same price, if not cheaper. And also, when you save enough money, you can get something better than Vega 11 eventually. And this is for this video, thank you guys so much for watching, I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, feel free to like this video and subscribe to my channel. Also make sure to leave your 2 cents in the comment section down below. Have a nice day and see you in the next video.